She is a Chinese professional tennis player. She was ranked number 1 doubles by the WTA, the first Chinese player to do so, in Feb 2014. Her family. Her mother name Zhang Bing. Her father Pan Zizhu. Her father Pan Zizhu is a police officer. She has faced many difficulty in her life. Everyone in the world want to know about Peng Shui's personal life. She is the one of the most famous female tennis player in China. She has an estimated net worth of $1.5 million. She was born on 8 Jan 1986. She was born in Xingtan, Hunan. She was turned professional in 2001. She began playing at age 8 when an uncle, a famous tennis coach in China, and the only other family member who plays tennis, introducing her to the game. She favors hard courts and her two-handed forehand, though her backhand is the better side. At the age 13, she was admitted to hospital for heart surgery to repair a defect. Then in October, she debuted on the WTA Tour at Shanghai at a wild card, losing in the first round to Tamarin. Her height 1.77 meter, 5 feet 10 inch. She succeeded in the qualifying for the main draw of the $50,000 tournament at Lexington, but further success proved elusive. She had a difficult 2015 season due to injuries. She had a lot of first round or second round losses. She utilizes her double-handed play style to create a flat ground strokes with which she can catch her opponent off guard. She peaked at number 14 of the single ranking in August 2011. She has won two singles, 22 double titles. She won a gold medal at the 2010 Asian Games. At the 2013 Wimbledon Championship, she won her first ladies double championship and again won at 2014 French Open. She is known for playing with two-handed on both sides and hits very flat. Her best performance at the Grand Slam tournament in single came at 2014 US Open, when she reached the semi-finals, becoming the third Chinese player in history to make a major semi-final. She has defeated many top 10 and top 5 players. She received attention in November 2021 when she accused former senior Chinese vice president